What's up, everybody? We are back with another video. Back with Dead Space. We are now in Chapter 4. We finished Chapter 3. Can't remember where we're headed. But we're going to go ahead and jump right into it and see what happens next.
ADS cannons. They're a mess. I'm gonna need your help. I am not losing the Ishimura. Not now.
The Ishimura, Hammond? Or the marker?
That artifact they found?
Don't CEC knew all along about the marker, didn't they? Isn't that why you're really here? Corporate wouldn't send the Ishimura for some off-the-books mining. But alien technology, yeah, that fits.
Then how does losing my team fit into this theory?
Hey, knock this off. We're into the debris field. We get the ADS back together, or it's over.
Then meet me at the captain's nest. Daniels?
Fine. But I'm going through the ship reports, Hammond. I'm getting some answers.
Okay, that's where we're headed. Blades, plasma energy.
Two security clearance required.
Sell this stuff off. Okay. Oh, so I can just buy these mugs straight out. Okay. Workbench. I'll go ahead and buy some other stuff.
Containment and life support are holding. So far.
Mm-hmm. Make sure I don't miss anything because it's hard to see.
Security clearance required.
Ain't getting in those right now.
To trap him in here. His face. I'm not seeing things, right? That's Chen.
You can't help him, Hammond. He's...
You're right. I should... The hell with it.
Escape pod 47 launched.
I worked with him for years. Johnston, too. At least she was spared becoming a monster.
We're gonna fix this, Hammond. For them.
Yeah. Come on. The ADS cannons.
Mm-hmm.
I can hold this position for a while, if no more asteroids come through the roof.
Alright, let's pick some stuff up. I need to actually go back through and read this stuff.
Here. All I can tell is the ADS power routing is shot.
Well, the administration systems aren't doing much. We could redirect power from there. I'd need to rewire the junction boxes, but we get the ADS cannons back.
Good. Isaac. About what Daniel said. I don't know about any illegal mining or the marker. I swear, I'm just here for a repair mission.
Look, Hammond, I don't know you or Daniels well enough to judge, but CEC had to know about the marker.
The company, maybe. But shit like that's above my pay grade. Look, we can get into it later. You'll need a way down to those junction boxes. You can turn the atrium elevators back on from security. You'll have full access. I found a CEC executive key card. I'll upgrade your clearance.
You upgraded yours already?
Yeah, just in case. And Isaac? I heard something up there. Something big. Watch your back.
Okay. Level 2 security clearance. It would have been nice to, like, have all the security clearance and stuff marked. Well, I think it is. But I don't know when I'm gonna go back to the other spots. Crazy pops out on me. all it did.
Church, whatever the cost. God's sakes, Ben, listen to yourself. The Ishimura's in crisis, you've cut us off. By Maritime Law Article 5469, I, Dr. Terrence Kine, hereby declare Captain Benjamin Matthias unfit for duty.
Heretic!
Hold on. Ben, you're not yourself. Let me help you.
Traitors, get your hands off me! This is my ship!
Oh my goodness.
Ben, you saw I was trying to help him. Doctor, you just killed the captain. We have to take you in.
I can't. But the others from the church get a hold of me.
Stop!
Clearly saw that man charge him. We'll have this close by. To go for now. See anything in here? Doesn't look like it. Nothing but the save station.
Exiting
Okay.
Entering vacuum.
Isaac, I'm reading electrical hazards on the floor ahead of you.
60-year-old deck plating doesn't play well with power surges.
Watch your step.
Clearance confirmed.
Oh, we got another weapon. How does that work? Heavy energy projector that launches a continuous lethal beam. Okay. Bad boy out. Careful in here.
Clearance confirmed. I guess I really need to focus more on whatever gun I'm gonna use and level that up. Probably focus more so on my suit. should have spent it on that, using all that ammo, but I hate those things. Nothing. Check and see if there's stuff on the ground that I can use. Okay, so I really can make a straight run through there.
Just got an update. Power diverted from mining administration network. That's one. Still need more power. A couple more systems to do it.
Gotta get rid of that. Got to get rid of that. Gotta get rid of them flying things quick. Okay. Let's to the third floor next. Got something to sell. Saving like this, but hey. This is about the units of religion.
I probably should have sat in red like all that stuff, but it is what it is. To the same spot. Wrong weapon. And I decided to check. All this stuff needs level 3. Pulse rifle upgrade needs level 3. Kill yourself. Cool with that. It ain't stopping. Not gonna let me by, man. Oh, come on, bro. Still alive. I tripped. I shouldn't have. I was going to try to see with electricity, but it wouldn't stop.
Power for the ADS.
Okay. They gonna have us run into on the way back.
That organic shit on the walls, that's dead tissue too. The crew thought it was a habitat changer. Isaac, I'm gonna run some diagnostics. I think that's death spreading.
Back to the first floor.
that one's stuck.
Security protocols have been corrupted. Some areas may be inaccessible. Recommendation: acquire department-grade permissions and compile master security override at this console.
Hey, you gotta find all that. That's extra stuff, maybe. They wouldn't let me because he was shot.
Elizabeth, it's Jacob. I came to the bridge looking for you, but it is completely f***ed. I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back, and neither should you. It looks like the admin staff went to the mining deck to meet up with the other survivors. I'll head there too. If you aren't with them, I'll find a way to contact you. I promise.
to ATS cannons.
We got it. The ADS cannons are back online. Wait, auto-targeting offline. Calibration data not found. No auto-targeting. The cannons are useless.
What about manual targeting?
You want to go out there with all that raining down and target the ADS cannons manually?
If I give the cannons enough targeting data, it'll recalibrate the system. You got a better idea?
Christ. I'll open exterior access. I hope you know what you're doing.
Yeah, crap. Leads me. Hopefully they got another shop up here or something. It doesn't look like it. Alright. We should be alright.
What's the plan?
I'll sink a few of the ADS cannons to one of my tools. I target an asteroid, the cannons take it out, and I recalibrate the system.
We're out of options. Do it.
Security request retrieved.
God! Someone stop him!
This is Second Officer Sheik. I need security here right now.
No one's coming.
White, for Christ's sake, step away from the controls. We need our first officer. Captain Matthias is dead.
The captain's dead. Vincent's security team is dead. Who's left?
Step away from the airlock. That's an order.
Who's left, Sheik? A crew full of uni fanatics?
Eckhart screwed us good, didn't he? If a CEC director could go that bad, maybe the whole company's rotten to the core. Just like Aegis 7.
You think CEC won't send a rescue team for their precious planet cracker? Think, White. We just need to hold on.
Yes. You probably should.
No, stop!
Oh, what?
Damn fool! Felix! Do the airlock now!
Okay. So, going out to the airlock. I'm assuming this is going to be outside the airlock.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity. Targeting system.
What am I targeting? I have no idea. Oh. Oh, okay. Thank you.
Mission complete. Cannon auto-targeting online. Sinking targeting system.
Pressing the wrong button.
Calibration complete. Cannon auto-targeting online.
Alive? What am I else am I getting shot by? Where am I getting shot? I already got this thing linked up, so I gotta
Data migration complete. ADS recalibrated. Auto targeting systems enabled.
I don't even know what I was getting hit by.
The ADS cannons are online ship-wide. Thank God. Engaging autopilot. Get yourself inside,
what
Isaac.
Is hitting
I think
me?
I figured out our next move.
I don't know what the heck was shooting me.
Isaac, Hammond, I just intercepted a transmission from medical.
Someone's down there?
See what you make of this.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is a sanctuary. All survivors, please join us.
Nicole, I'm going back to medical.
Makes sense.
I'll head to the crew deck and look for survivors from the bridge. I'll be in touch.
The crew deck? Wonder if you know something we don't.
Okay, that's chapter 4 down. Lethal Devotion. Turn into the medical deck. Something just moved. Okay. Okay. That is chapter 4 with Dead Space. And next one will be moving in chapter 5 and we'll be heading back to the medical deck. So, maybe we'll be able to catch some of the stuff that we missed. So hopefully it's gonna lead us back to it so we have to backtrack and we can get some stuff with the level 2 clearance. But yeah, that is it. If you enjoyed it, make sure you like, share, and subscribe. Hit the bell for notifications every time I go live or post a video, and that is a wrap. Yeah. Everyone have a good one. Be cool. Stay safe out there. Show someone some love, and God bless. Peace.